Hello, today you'll be learning listening on page 124 for English Year 6. Before we start, this is the vocabulary for today. Excellence, disabled, facilities, archery range, multi-purpose, accommodates, amateur. Now let's listen to the information. The Center of Excellence for the Paralympic Games Malaysia in Kampung Pandan Kuala Lumpur is a center for national Paralympic athletes. The objective of the center is to train disabled national and state athletes to achieve excellence in sports internationally. Among the sports facilities provided at the center are a swimming pool, an archery range, a basketball court, a multi-purpose court, goal ball, and badminton courts. In addition, the center has an administrative block, a hostel which can accommodate 300 athletes, and an underground car park. The center is also open to the public, special education school children, and amateur Paralympic athletes. A side note, goalball is played by the blind athletes. A team rolls the ball into the goalpost while the opposing team blocks the ball with their body. Okay, so your homework for today is this. I want you to fill in the blanks. The first one is aim. Okay, what is the aim of the Center of Excellence for the Paralympic Games? Next is the location. Where is it? Where is this center? Next is sport facilities. What are the sport facilities that they have in the center? And the last one is, what other facilities other than the one they use for sports? Okay, so that's all for today.